Yeah, this video contains spoilers about the story of Fallout 4, so, you've been warned. Okay, have a great day.
Previously on Fallout 4.
It is time to announce our presence to the Commonwealth.
Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth.
Now it's time to make sure that everyone hears it.
Great.
How would you feel about making a little trip to Diamond City?
You don't need to be flawless, Piper. You're perfect for me.
You're everything I could ever ask for.
Thanks to your relationship with Piper, you receive double XP for speed challenges and discovering new locations. That's not that good. I changed my mind. I don't love you anymore. Hello, Internet, and welcome back to another episode. Where are you going, Piper? Get off me. Just kidding. We're in love now, remember? Welcome back to another episode of Yub Plays Fallout 4 No VATS on Survival Difficulty Challenge. Last time, me and Piper fell madly in love with each other. And when I say we fell in love with each other, I mean I abused the quick save mechanics of the game until she did what I wanted her to do. And now she did it, so we're gonna leave and go somewhere else. Our son, father, dad, son wanted us to go to Diamond City, do some stuff. Where am I going here? Oh, I killed that lady, I forgot. Let me just jump off of this, who cares? Our son, father, dad, did I ever even look at this? I never even looked at this, hold on. Raider, message to Jack. Oh, I just completed something, return to Hancock. Well, cool. Yeah, something crazy went on in here. What does this message to Jack say? Play it. Thank you.
Seth, it's me. I found out what happened to the scouts who went missing up near the old art gallery. They're dead, Seth. I'm looking at a goddamn painting of Cal's body. Oh, God. What the hell did I do to him?
This is creepy.
Who the hell is there?
Admiring my collection. I'm afraid it's not complete yet. Soon, though.
Stay away from me, you psycho!
Yes. Just like that. Hold that expression on your face.
Okay, so where is this guy? I thought for sure he was gonna pop in here while I was doing this. He put him in a coffin? Piper, careful. That's dead bodies and stuff. Alright, let's go. What is this? Nothing. Let's go where our son dad told us to go. To Diamond City. Home of the diamonds. And the city. Hey, I'm recording some Fallout right now. Hey, get back to work! Alright, where do I do this stuff? Oh, I'll put my gun away. Sorry, people. Hey, how you doing? See ya. Hey, what's up? Gotta go. Who parked that bus up there? I have not explored Diamond City at all, by the way. Oh, whose house is this? What does it say? Nothing. Diamond City Radio. I got you.
There.
Hey, Travis. Oh, yeah, he's the, we haven't heard him much because I don't listen to the... Oh, God, hi, Pepper. I don't listen to the radio very much, so we haven't heard him, but he's the radio host for this game, and he's like the opposite of Three Dog. Three Dog was all like, how's it going? And this guy's all, hey, I'm Travis.
Hey. I mean, hi. Again.
Oh my gosh. Hi. Okay, spit it out.
Hi.
What is this? Here we go. Radio parts crate. Here, take radio thing with dials tubes. That's hilarious. Where do I put them? Travis, where do I put these? That stupid is really showing his colors right now. Install the thing with the dials. Let's do nothing.
Okay, let's try this.
Travis, would you just tell me which one I need? I'll just try stuff. Screw it. Let's just try stuff. Here. This one. Tubes.
Maybe this goes here?
No. Look, the paint's all different.
Don't break my stuff if you don't.
Check this out. This one goes here. Tubes goes here. Right. Look, the paint matches.
There you go.
Buttons.
Okay.
Oh, and dials. Oh! I just fixed your stuff, bro. What now? Wait, all it is go speak with father. I went all the way over here. This game loves to make you run back and forth from the Institute. It's freaking annoying. All right.
Your presence here is a great gift.
Shut your freaking mouth. Here we go. My dad's in here this time? Okay. Dad, son. Well, we've never been all the way back here, have we? This is fancy. Institute reactor, cool! Can I blow it up? Hello? Father, son? Where you at, sir? I have never been down here, this is kinda cool. I wonder if I'm gonna get to shoot a missile into a tiny little hole at the end. That's what she said. Is that a stim pack? No. Just normal drugs. Hey guys.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I've increased synth responsiveness by 0.04%.
I have absolutely not noticed that. See you later. Gotta go.
Hi! Enjoy your trip to the big city. It's done then? The transmitter has been modified.
Yes, I ran yet another errand for you, sir.
Of course it is. Wasn't hard to do at all.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to question you. That is... Well, it's just such an important moment.
Oh, you already questioned me.
In the making. I'll let you do the honors.
This, my friends, is the moment we've all worked towards. After all your effort, the time has finally come to start our reactor. No longer will we be forced
I'm gonna go ahead and do it while you're talking.
To survive. No more will we need worry about outpacing.
Man, I wish I wasn't helping them so much. I'm
my
afraid of getting locked in here.
I couldn't be more proud of what you have helped us accomplish. Shh. And we look forward to achieving even greater.
He sure does love his speeches, doesn't he?
The Institute is now truly mankind's best hope.
Hey, you want to get locked in here like Fallout 3? Go
all
ahead.
Of you.
Go get locked in there like Fallout 3. I'll push you in. Okay. Oh, I gotta hit this. Duh. Of course I do. I have no idea what I'm doing. Initiate a reactor startup sequence. Here, I did it. Exercise extreme caution. I wonder if he can, like, get kilt in here. Go in there, Dad. Look at this. Oh, gosh, I'm getting rads just by the door. Why didn't you tell me that was going
to
happen?
Son.
It's almost hard to believe. After all those years of hard work, here we are. We've arrived. Look what you've made possible.
Yeah, I guess, man.
I did good work, didn't I?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Yes, you did. There's more work to be done before the Institute's future is guaranteed.
I was standing too close to you.
The director has convened a meeting about how to proceed. I'm not going to attend. You should be there as director.
A meeting, come on. Are they gonna shoot each other with guns at this meeting? Then I don't care. Let's go. I am interested in the story of this game, don't get me wrong, but it's just been dragging on and all of the meetings I've had to go to and all the long conversations. I am too ADD for all of that. Nice line, guys.
Stop this nonsense.
Look at this. Look at them. I've shoved one of them, that's why he's over there. Sorry. Tag, you're it! Do-do-do-do! Swerve, swerve. Gotta go. Jump, cleared the grass! Not quite.
Hello?
Shut up. Hey! I'm here for the meeting.
We're the first to welcome you, sir. We're looking forward to working with
Please
you.
Be quiet. How did I do that? I'm at the head seat now. Oh, here we go. Let's get to business.
Let's just get down to business.
Yes, of course.
Right now, Allie. We're all here because it's finally time to stand up for ourselves.
Bring you up to speed? Obviously, there are groups in the Commonwealth that stand in opposition to the Institute's goals.
Mm-hmm.
With the reactor now online, we have the ability to not only expand synth production, but to project power to a much greater degree.
So you guys are trying to start a freaking war.
So you're saying we can now wage war on the Commonwealth?
I don't think anyone really intended that as a course of action. The
oh,
Directorate
good.
Has agreed that steps must be taken to ensure our safety in the long run.
Let's not beat around the bush. The Directorate has agreed that the Brotherhood of Steel needs to be eliminated.
As the incoming Director, we felt it important to inform you of the decision and get your thoughts on it. So, where do you stand?
I don't really like them. You know, I don't like the Brotherhood of Steel, but they have every right to exist. Why would you... Oh yeah, we should murder them. Yeah, let's murder them.
I think the last thing the Institute needs now is to make things worse. We should be trying to avoid conflict, not starting it.
The conflict is already upon us. Unless we end it now, it's only going to get worse.
We really don't have a choice. If we're to emerge from this the victors...
Your hands are going
quickly.
Through your pants.
As Director, it's up to you in how we focus our efforts in achieving this goal. Do we increase synth production or focus on weapons development?
Well, surprise me.
I'll tell you what. You make the call. Surprise me.
Okay then. I'll come up with something.
Worst boss.
Thank you very much for your time, sir. That's all we have for the moment. I believe Father wished to speak with you once our meeting concluded.
Of course he did.
It's a serious commitment. I hope you understand that.
Punching you in the face is a serious commitment. I hope you understand that.
I have an urgent message from Z-114.
Your quarters have flooded, sir.
There is danger of extensive damage to your personal effects?
Yeah, I know. I know what that means. Let's
go. I'll go right now.
Time is of the essence.
Yeah.
To avoid any undue tragedy, please see Z114 at once.
Yep. Let's go. I'm gonna save all you guys. Oh, please. Continue working with Father is completed. Heck yes. Okay. Stuff is finally about to go down. Meet with Z114. Oh my gosh, I have to pee. I've been waiting for this. My mind is made up on going with the railroad. Mostly because I've removed myself.
Time is of the essence.
I know, dude, I'm going. I've removed myself from the game world, and I am mostly making my decision based off the fact that most people probably went with the Institute or with the Minutemen, because that's kind of what the game makes you do. Not they don't make you, but... Shut up. You meet the Minutemen first before anyone else, so I feel like most people probably joined up with them. And then the Institute is such a huge part of the story, and your son worked for them, so most people probably picked that. What is this? I dropped that so long ago. Yeah, so I don't know if a whole lot of people on YouTube have done Railroad Ending or whatever, but I'm gonna do that one. My mind is made up. Here we go. Yo, I'll get the door.
Number 5 so long to reach you. You must act now.
I can't get the door.
The Brotherhood of Steel has discovered the location of the railroad.
If those bastards know where we are...
I know. I was hoping for more time to organize a rebellion, but it's clear we cannot delay. Once you secure the railroad against the Brotherhood, tell your people we are ready to fight. Go. Now.
I am. Oh my gosh. Fighting. Let's do it. Warn Desdemona. Hey guys, bad things are about to happen. Yeah, you need to get ready.
You're the real deal.
Z1's rebellion is ready, but we have a crisis. The Brotherhood's on their way here.
What? What are you talking about?
We gotta get ready now.
Oh, you're still alive. I got here in time.
Jesus. Quick, take this. Tom made it for you. Sounds like we're going to need it.
What is it?
Everyone else, mobilize. We got Brotherhood incoming.
Thank you for believing me.
What?
Hold on. What did I get? What did it? Railway rifle? What does it do? It shoots spikes? It's the one from the loading screen that shoots spikes! Put that on. I got 213 spikes to start off with. I have to drop some stuff, though, to make this work.
Move! Move!
Damn. Dang, stuff is like blowing up. I can't see because of the freaking quest thing. I gotta drop things, man. Piper, can you take some stuff? Piper, here.
What the hell?
Oh, hold on, I just leveled up. Everyone just hold on. Brotherhood of Steel, hold on. What can I do? Gun nut level 2. Only one more level till silencer time. Oh, frick. Okay. Oh my gosh! Wrecked him. Give me 1 second, though. I shot him straight in the head with a freaking spike. I have a gun that shoots spikes. And I'm sorry for ruining the intensity of this moment. But, I gotta drop things before I... You know. Okay. Wow, Piper. Piper, wow! I will railway you to heck. Actually, I'm not doing great. Oh, frick. Here, have a baseball grenade down there. There you go. Oh! Whoa! Did you see that body?
We're looking at body.
Dude. Oh, our team's getting wrecked, bruh. Uh-oh. My camera's not on. Hold on. Hey, combat. Stop. I must turn my camera on. What an idiot. I'm so stupid. Sorry about that. I will railway you to death. Trust me. Trust me, I will. Right in the freaking head with a railroad spike! It is the coolest gun! Rate of fire, not great, though. Hold on, I need more throwables. I like how I've spent most of my time with this fight in the freaking menu. Don't come after me! You better sit down, dude! I'll ruin you! I gotta put a handful of spikes in here. That is so sketchy. And it makes a railroad noise. Oh, are you a bad guy? You were. I killed you. Here you go. Hey, have that. I burned myself alive! All my team is all on fire, by the way, because of my Molotov. Hey, what you guys doing down there? Oh, I'm about to die! I'm stoked on my new rifle. I'm sure you can't tell. Man, I saved when there was grenades going off all around my entire life. Ooh, I got a shot on him in the back. Reload this. Look, it's just a handful of railroad spikes. So great. I cannot believe all my friends are freaking dying. Shot his head off. The railroad spike. Hey, dude. Oh my god, headshots for days! Where'd you go? I just shot somebody. It might have been a friend. This gun's hard, dude, but it hits really hard, too. I gotta take more aids. Let's get a Nuka-Cola up in there. Hey, bro! Guys, this is the coolest gun. You understand that, right? Oh, look, you can get the spikes back! This is the best. So can I get back all the spikes that I shot? Don't know how long she can hold out, though. I'll be there in a second. Hold on, I really want to do this. So where did all those spikes that I missed with go, huh? Are they in the walls? Or what? And how do you get more spikes? Can I make them? Am I using up really rare ammo right now? I have so many questions. This dude got his head shot off. That's that black lady. She was so nice.
The catacombs are now our only way out.
Guys, don't worry about it. I'm like really good at fighting. What's up? I'll fight.
I'll clear the catacombs.
Do it.
Okay. I do want to know about the spikes. Do they stick in the walls? Like, what's the deal here? I shot a lot more spikes than I got back. I don't see them though. Anywhere except for on corpses sometimes. All right, we gotta clear the catacombs out, and I'm the man for the job. Don't you worry about that, internet. Here we go. This is gonna be a hard rifle to stealth with, since it sounds like a freaking train going down the street. That's what trains do, right? They go down the street. I wanna sneak shot someone's freaking head off with a railroad spike. That's what I wanna do. Are you bad or good? Right there. Hey. You look like you're bad, so. I hope you were bad, because I literally just shot your head off with a giant metal spike. Let's see, who were you? Glory. Wait, who's Glory? Oh! I just killed the crap out of a friend. I gotta load my game. Coming to get ya, super robot. Alright, this time let me not shoot Glory's freaking head off. Hey, oh yeah, she was almost dead anyways.
None of them got past me. Damn, that stings.
Oh, she's gonna die anyways.
Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hands. You're the best thing that's ever happened.
Whoa.
Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
We're gonna do it. Don't worry, Glory. I promise.
I promise.
We'll free every damn one.
That's right, babe.
If anyone isn't there supposed to be a light?
Oh. Honestly, the way I killed her was kind of better. Here's a tactical shredding minigun. We'll leave that on her because her body will stay there. Wow, yeah, she wrecked these guys.
Something's up.
What the heck? Oh my gosh, dang it. Retreat. Tactical retreat. Piper, bad people behind you. All right, I need some throwing stars. Are there throwing stars in this game? I'm going to throw a cryo mine down here real quick. Hey, why don't you guys come step on this? Don't freaking kill me. Oh my gosh. There we go. Hey guys, catch this. Have that. There you go. Got it for you. Hey, there you go. How many grenades can- Whoa! He stood up! Oh my gosh, someone set off my cryo mine. That's really annoying. They blew me up too because I'm stupid enough to stand right on top of it. I might be about to die, I can't tell. Back up! That's a twofer right there. Shoot him in the nuts. I am about to die. I am going to die. Throw him mini grenades. I got one left. Killed someone. Oh, crap. Crap, dang it. Let me stop you while you're typing a comment that says, power armor. It's more fun to play without power armor. Look how much fun I'm having. They come through this wall right here. You guys can have that. Oh, crap. And you can have that. And you can have that. And you can have that. Oh my gosh, they kill me so freaking fast. Do I got a quantum? I think I got a quantum. Let me get a quantum. Yeah, I do. This will get me through. Hey guys, why don't you walk down here? Stupid! I missed. Here you go. I'm about to die right now. Here, I'm gonna stand in the corner and throw grenades. Piper, you go down there. Because this worked so well last time. Look, my hand's glitched out and I'm tossing grenades. My arm! How annoyed would you be if you fought someone who did this? Oh my gosh! How did that happen? Alright, check this out. Cryomine on the floor, fat man. You guys are freaking done for. Piper, you need to move, cause you're dead! Someone's still alive? Really? Give me my railway rifle. How'd that feel, bro? You doing all right? Probably not. That's a twofer right there. I'll give you another. Oh, they crippled both of my arms in one shot. I'm sure they did. Back up, dude. I don't want to blow myself up again like last time. I think that mostly hit Piper, to be honest. Shot him in the head. Come on, Piper. We gotta get bullets on this guy. And by bullets, I mean spikes. And by spikes, I mean grenades. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Sit down. Dude, no, don't kill me. Live the brother. Are there more? We gotta... Oh, man. That was freaking close. I got two spikes back. And a stim pack. Two spikes back and a stim pack. Hold on. Where did you guys come from? You were just waiting in this... You were sealed into here? You built a brick wall around yourselves? I like how I was worried about this being, like, a boring episode. Oh, frick! And then it has been, like, the most exciting. We gotta back up. And, where'd they go? Here you go. Sorry, Piper. I'm gonna keep spamming these nades! Oh! I missed. Here you go. I bounced that directly off Piper's freaking head. Got him in the leg. Oh, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I need one of you guys at a time to come over here. Just one, please. Leave a comment if you know how to get more spikes. I definitely want to get more spikes. How'd that feel, dude? Oh, did I say dude? I meant douche! I need cover. Yes, you are. Dead. Ooh. Ooh. Power armor got taken down quick. All right, I got three spikes. Oh! I love it. I didn't get that one back. He's got a blowtorch? You could like blow and torch with that. So do they stick in the walls? Am I missing? I guess I'm not missing stuff. Three spikes off this guy. You can get your ammo back on this, but oh God, hi Piper. She's Michael Jacksoning her hat at me. Yeah, leave a comment and let me know how to get more spikes. I depend on you guys for so many things. I could Google it. I don't. I ask the internet. Which is all Googling really is. I'm just asking the internet that I know, which is you. So help me. Help me. Frick.
What was that?
Are you joking? He's right there. You guys are on fire. How's that feel? I can't even see where they are, but... just shooting at that light. Freaking heck, he's got a minigun. Gosh dang it. I don't think I even auto-saved. I mean, quick-saved. If it was an auto-save, I wouldn't have had to. Quick-save, there we go. Dude, this guy sucks. Yep. Dude, how am I missing all these people? Come on! Get wrecked! Piper, human shield, please. Thank you. Is that it? She just got drilled with a minigun. She's like, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Here, Piper, back up. Let's leave some mines. Frick! I'm dead. Okay, hold on. I can live through this. It's fine. Give me some stim packs. And he'll step on those mines real quick. Whoa, I love when the mines go off and they just anti-gravity for a second. Piper, we need to back up. We gotta let him step on these mines or we're dead. She's fighting him with her hands. Come on, Piper, come over here. I got him. Come around this corner. Don't stand right in freaking front of me! I might have just shot Piper, I'm not sure. You're dead, bro. You're dead, bro. Rick! Oh, sorry, hold on. Let me try that again. Rick! How you gonna say please after I already done shot you, man? Ain't gonna work. for all the people who were like, why don't you use those stim packs? Now you see why. Now you see. I'll be the first to admit, this would have been a good spot for power armor. But I didn't know this was gonna happen. Plus, I don't really like power armor, dude. It's more fun to play without it. Look how hard this part is. I died a bunch of times. I think some of you guys think that I don't like to die, but I do. Like, it's more fun. It's like more of a challenge whenever you have to try a part like 6 or 7 times. But any more times than that, and it kind of gets a little not fun. Someone's gonna bust through that wall. Just wait for it. It just looks like a wall someone would bust through. Okay, no one's gonna bust through that wall. I take it back. Hello? There's definitely gonna be a big fight in the church. What do you think? Oh, hey, bud. Are you freaking kidding me? It missed him?
Here's trouble.
And now, I didn't even get my stealth, dude. That's annoying. What kind of mines do I got? Pulse mine, that should be good, right? Here you go. Close the door in their face, Piper. Have fun. Throw this right here. Hey, bud. Oh, wow, I didn't reload. I'm freaking stupid. Hey, how you doing? Hurts, doesn't it? Piss off. Don't do that. Don't do that. I don't like it. Where'd you go? Idiot. What, are you reloading? Freaking dead. I don't think so. Oh, God, there's another one. Not quick saving. Running. Gotta go. Here's a mine. What's mine is yours. Uh-oh. We're out of mines. That was my last one right there. All right. Well, here we go. Now the clutch time starts. I just shot his freaking armor off. I'm stuck in a corner. Give me this. Focused 5 crank laser musket. Five cranks. I'm gonna snipe one of their heads off with this. Hopefully. I cranked it 5 times. Oh.
Blue, we're not alone.
Look out, Piper. Is it doing that good of damage or not? I can't honestly tell. I love the sound of it though. Dubstep cannon. Here you go, guys. I can't tell if this is doing better or worse damage. Crap. Whoa, I shot his nuts off. That was great. It was incredible. I will quick save now. This gun's pretty good. How did I never use it?
No use hiding.
I'm not hiding. Come on down. Oh crap. Not all 3 of you though. Maybe just 1. And I'm trying not to get stuck in a freaking corner again. Here comes 1. Here comes 2.
Damn.
Oh! No, I shot her head off. I watched her head fall off her body. Gotta go. I saw that woman's head float off of her neck. Gotta sneak too. It takes forever to charge this up, but I like it. Piper, that's where they are. Around the corner from you. Let me hear that toot toot. Let me hear that beep beep. Wrecked. It sucks really bad if you miss with this gun, though. After you charged it up 5 times. Frick! Mmm! Oh, this is so great. Who's next, huh?
I'm warning you.
Are you? Are you warning me? That's all of them. Yes! I should have been using this gun forever. Oh, here they all are. What's up, guys? I win. You're welcome.
Desdemona.
You've killed the last of them. And you're still standing.
Yeah.
I wish the same could be said for Glory.
What is Piper
no
doing?
No time for that, though. The Brotherhood underestimated us badly. Their next attack will be far, far worse. So we do the unexpected.
We're gonna go
we
get
them. We eliminate the Brotherhood as a threat now. And the key to that is destroying their flying fortress, the Pridwin. Fortunately, we've got a contingency plan for that. Tom, we're activating Operation Red Glare.
What? Mm. But red glare requires a Brotherhood vertebrate.
Then Whisper will get you one.
I sure will. Ooh, sarcastic. Hey, whoever left that comment, I'm doing it. Sarcastic, here we go.
Sure, I'll
I'll just swing by the local super duper mart and pick one up. Need milk too?
This isn't the time.
Yes,
the
it is.
The Brotherhood's occupied the Cambridge police station. Spotters report they almost always have a vertebrate parked on its roof. Take it.
Okay.
And Tom, you're going with him.
Me? In the field?
No one else can fly the damn thing. This one's for glory. Move out.
Tom, are we gonna... Okay, we're gonna be friends. What's up, Deacon? You look different today, like you do all the time. All right, that was like the most fun fighting I've had because I had two new guns and it was super fun. Come back for the next one. We're gonna go steal a vertibird with Tinker Tom and it's gonna be amazing. So I'll see you there. Please leave a comment and just let me know if you're liking the series. Piper's dancing over there. Make sure you hit subscribe if you're enjoying the series and you wanna see more from me. And as always, have a bye five.
Have a bye five. And as always, have a bye five. Have a bye five. And as always, hello Internet, and welcome back to another episode of Yup Plays. Of Yup Plays. Yup Plays. And as always,